you catch up to another car that's just going speed, not necessarily speed limit, just normal pace.
Thank you.
this out. Well, it looks like there is traffic now, and I don't think I'm going to get by. So I'm going to just keep going through. It is 8 o'clock in the morning right now, and yeah, there's cyclists out. At least I got like a good hour in of driving, so I'm happy with that. That's fine. Nice cars. Plenty. Oh, yes. Wait. One. Thank you, good sir. Maybe I can get some more driving done. Don't know. We'll see. Probably not. But even going at a decent, like, not even a fast pace. I tried to get some space, but it didn't work. All right, guys, so I'm going to end the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you like this video, give it a like. Follow me on Instagram, OmegaGreed, same name as the YouTube channel. I try to get some more room, try to get a little bit more driving done, but we literally, whoa, where's, okay, Z01. I don't even know what that is. That's an Alfa Romeo right there. That was pretty cool. I think that was Z01. Or maybe that was a Z28. I don't know, whatever. It might have been one of the older ones. But anyways, we will see you guys in the next video as I'm continuously going to do some driving to try to just increase my skills, have some more fun, and I absolutely love this. This is my true inner peace when I'm out here. So thank you guys so much, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See you guys.